Guys, in this video we look at the timetable for this week. So CATing.com/weekly, you can go to the timetable, and we got exactly 13 weeks remaining for the CAT exam and 27 weeks remaining for the CET exam. So these are the topic I want to cover up this week. So today we're launching the new batch. So in case you want to join us, you can join us. Otherwise, today we'll start with visual reasoning and critical reasoning. Monday, I normally keep light. I don't talk about the CAT exam. I'll talk about the non-CAT exam. So every week, every Monday, I'm talking about the non-CAT exams. Yeah, Tuesday, we're going to pick up the new type of RC. Last year, all 24 questions in the CAT exam was new type of RC. And trust me, nobody is aware of that. And nobody is bothered about that. That's the main problem. Yeah, so the new type of RC we look at on Tuesday. So Wednesday, we'll do caselets. Thursday, APGP series and set theory. Friday is ratio proportion variation. So these are the five topics we are picking up this week. Same for the CET as well, because all these topics can come in the CET as well. Yeah, CET RCs are also new type RC. We'll cover up that as well. So, and weekend we'll have the workshop for the CAT exam. Yeah, that's the main agenda for the weekdays, for the 5 days. So let's assume this week, this year you get one set of caselet. Yeah, the new type question. This week we get one set of caselets, so 4 question. New type RC, 4 question. APGP, 1-1 question each, 2 question. And ratio variation, 2 question. So we are covering up around 12 mark ka paper in CAT exam into 3. 12 question into 3, 36 marks of paper we are covering this week. So that's my agenda, yaar. If we 36 marks every week, if we do that, in next 8 to 10 weeks, we're covering up the complete CAT ka syllabus. We are doing the basics on weekdays, and weekend we are going to do the advanced level. Yeah, so every week we are doing three lectures of most of the topic. Foundation, for example, APGP series will do the foundation lecture at 7 p.m. very basic level, explain the formulas, theorems and everything. Practice session will be at 8 p.m. and advanced level, and the next day practice session at 1 p.m. So 3 lectures, and on weekend we'll have the workshop, set theory, CAT level. So 4 lectures we are conducting for every topic. Yeah, now APGP is a small topic, so we're covering up 2 topic in one part. So 4 lectures per topic is more than sufficient. Wohi main bolta hu yaar, jiska quant weak hai yaar, tu bas itna kar le, kuch mat karo, don't do anything extra, just cover up, just sit through all these lectures and do this much only. You can ignore the remaining part. All right, all the best.